Hi, good morning, students. I am Vaishakhi Shah from LJ Institute of Engineering and Technology. In our subject fluid mechanics and hydraulics, we completed fluid static, and now we are studying fluid kinematics and fluid dynamics. In fluid dynamics, we already studied the continuity equation. Continuity equation for three-dimensional flow. In continuity equation, there are two equations. Where first is A1V1 equals to A2V2, and second equation is del u by del x plus del v by del y plus del w by del z equals to 0. Now here first equation A1V1, which is a multiplication of area into velocity, gives discharge, and the second equation is for three dimensional continuity equation, which for 3D flow. Okay, now we are going to solve some examples based on the equation. So here our first example is: the two velocity components of fluid flow are given below. Determine the third component of velocity such that continuity equation is satisfied in y and z direction. Here u component is given, where u equals to x square plus 2y square plus 3z square, and v equals to 2xy square minus yz square plus 2xy. Now here in example, first of all, velocity components in x, y and z direction are u, v and w. In x direction velocity component is u, in y direction component is v, and in z direction component is w. Here two components are given to you, which is in direction x and direction y, which is u and v, and we have to find out the third component, that is w, and the w is unknown here. Okay, so here continuity equation is satisfied, so we can find out w by using continuity equation. How? So let's see here. First of all, the continuity equation for incompressible fluid flow, which we derived, is del u by del x plus del v by del y plus del w by del z equals to 0. Now here we can differentiate, we have here v and u, so we can differentiate del v with respect to y. So del v by del y, if we are doing del v divided by del y, so we get 4xy minus z square plus 2x. Same, you can find out del u by del x, that is 2x. Your same way you can find out del u by del x. Now we can place del v by del y and del u by del x in our continuity equation. So substituting the values in continuity equation, you get, if you place del u by del x, which is 2x plus 4xy minus z square plus 2x plus del w by del z equals to 0. Now del w by del z, here we have to find out w. So make del w by del z as your subject equals to minus 4x minus 4xy plus z square. Now integrating this equation, here you get, by simplifying, you get this: del w equals to minus 4x minus 4xy plus z square into del z. By simplifying you get this equation. Okay, now integrating both side, so on left hand side first integration, that integration of del w equals to integration of minus 4x minus 4xy plus z square into del z. So by integrating, you get w equals to minus 4xz minus 4xyz plus z cube by 3, plus there is a constant of integration which we indicate as c. Here normally by integrating there is a constant which we are adding plus c here, but remember here you have to replace c with f of x y. here two velocity components given to you, u and v. We have to find out w here. So simply here replace c with f of x, y. So this is the value of w which we have to find out. Okay. Now here c, that is f of x, y. Now next example, in a three-dimensional incompressible flow, the velocity components in y and z direction are v equals to 3x cube minus 2y square plus 9z square and w equals to 2x cube minus 9y square plus 2z square x. So find the velocity component in x direction such that continuity equation is satisfied. Here again there is a three-dimensional flow, so and which satisfying the continuity equation, our equation is del u by del x plus del v by del y plus del w by del z equals to 0. Here two components in y direction and z directions are given to you, which is v and w. So first of all, v is given to you, w is given to you, and you have to find out third component, which is u. Okay, so first of all, the continuity equation, as we know, del u by del x plus del v by del y plus del w by del z equals to 0. Now we can find out del v by del y, so that is 0 minus 4y, that is minus 4y. The answer for del v by del y, that is minus 4y. Now you can also find out del w by del z. So here differentiating equation with respect to z, you get 4xz. Now we have to find out the third component of velocity, which is u. So substituting this value in continuity equation, del u by del x minus 4y plus 4zx equals to 0. Okay, we are here we place all the values. So making del u by del x as your subject, that is 4y plus minus 4zx. Now integrating with respect to x, both the side integrate with respect to x, so you get u equals to 4yx minus 4zx square by 2 plus c. C is a constant for integration. Now by again rearranging the terms, you get 4yx minus 2zx square plus c, where c equals to f of yz, because here component v and w is given to you, so c equals to f of yz. Okay, now our third example, in a three-dimensional incompressible flow, the velocity components in y and z direction are v, which is v equals to 2y square, and w equals to 2xyz. Find the velocity component in x direction such that continuity equation is satisfied. So here v and w is given to you, v equals to 2y square and w equals to 2xz. Here we have to find out u, that is component in x direction. So the continuity equation is del u by del x plus del v by del y plus del w by del z equals to 0. Now we can find out del v by del y. So here very first step is to find out del v by del y, which is 4y. Next we have to find out del w by del z. Here del w by del z, you get by integrating with respect to z, you get 2xy. Okay, now substituting this value in continuity equation, we get del u by del x plus 4y plus 2xy equals to 0. Now simple, again you have to make del u by del x as your subject. So del u by del x equals to minus 4y minus 2xy. Okay. Now integrating with respect to x, integrate above equation with respect to x. So you get u equals to minus 4xy minus 2y x square by 2 plus c. So by rearranging you get minus 4xy minus y x square plus c. Here c is a constant of integration and you can replace c by f of y z. So these are the examples of continuity equation. You can solve other examples also which are given in textbook. Okay. So now remaining topic we will discuss in our next session. Okay. Goodbye.